Paltrocast.
Alright, this is a really large box.
Heavy box, large box.
What is it? Oh, wow. It's a 7-quart air fryer from West Bend.
Wow.
Look at this. 13 one-touch cooking presets, easy view window, non-stick diamond shield. Very cool. Look at all the settings.
7-quart. Okay, you said that. So there's the
what
features.
Candle. Temperature range, convenient presets, easy view window. Cool.
See, once it says presets, that's where they have me on the appliances. Because I don't like to look up how long it takes to cook things. So
yeah.
I'm seeing what looks like chicken wings and rice.
So this is like one of the inserts. Like that.
Two-person job.
It has to go sideways. You're going to have to edit all this out.
Nope. Let them see the struggle.
So, this is what it looks like. You know, the presets here. I guess this is where it opens. It's kind of hard to see, right? It's a really good size.
Yeah, very compact.
Right? Yeah. I can't,
looks like 7 quarts to me.
Yeah, it's really big. And then I guess this will just go in side somewhere. And that is the West Bend 7-quart air fryer.
And we see some of those presets and recommendations right there.
Yeah. So, instruction manual. Awesome. Thanks so much for sending.
Thanks, West Bend.
We'll have to try this out soon. I've never used an air fryer, so it'll be my first time. It's really nice.
There's that handle that it said was a feature. Slightly smaller package right here. Oh, Electrolit.
We love this brand.
Probably the fifth or sixth Paltrobox appearance.
Yeah, so these are, we haven't tried the mixes. This is what they look like. Fruit punch, strawberry kiwi.
Mm-hmm.
I think I saw grape, which, oh yeah, grape. It's my flavor right there. And then you just mix these in, I'm guessing 8 ounces of water. Where's the instructions? Yeah.
And also, they are partnered with a lot of great athletes. So some of them have been interviewed for Paltrocast.com, like Pato Award, who's a top racer.
With 16 ounces of water.
16.
Yeah. These would be great for when we travel.
Mm-hmm.
So you just throw them in our suitcases. But I love the all the just the way the Electrolit tastes.
Sure.
Really good. Nice. Thank you very much.
And a link to some of those interviews.
Darren's favorite flavor is horchata.
Horchata is my favorite, and they still don't sell it here in the States, but what can you do?
But you can order it on Amazon.
Yes.
And have it shipped.
But we can start the petition to get it sold
yes.
in the States.
I buy it all the time.
Take that.
Oh, West Bend.
Oh, I wasn't expecting to see them again so soon.
So what does this do? Ooh. So it's another product. Oh, it's an air popcorn maker. I love these. The hot air popcorn maker. We always had one when I was growing up. Pops up to 16 cups in 3 minutes, and it has a butter tray on top. I never make microwave popcorn. I only air pop.
Right.
I highly recommend it. I'll show you what this looks like. And then this is the buttermilk tray, just like that. So I usually measure the kernels in here, and then I drop them in, and then I turn it on. There should be a button, oh, here, right there. And then, well, actually, before I put it on, then you can put like a little dab of butter in here, and the heat will melt the butter right on top, and then all the popcorn comes out. And then when it's done, you can take your butter and pour it right on top of the popcorn. It's like the... It's so much fun.
Some recipe and pairing ideas in the manual right there.
Ooh, confetti cake popcorn. Say cheese popcorn.
Cheese popcorn.
Yeah, but I love these. You just buy the kernels, throw them in. But this one even has like little images of popcorn on it.
I've never seen that before.
It's really cute if you can see that. Maybe. And it's really light. Awesome. Thank you so much, West Bend.
Recap time?
Yeah. So we have the hot air popper. I think we have to leave this on the side. And the West End air fryer.
Put the instructions right there.
Can't really show anything else.
And
an Electrolit. Yeah, thanks for watching.
Thanks to you for